This video tutorial shows how to unlock HTC Touch Pro and similar phones. If you insert different network SIM card to your phone and it shows SIM lock screen, you need to type unique unlock code to network unlock your phone. I will show you how to get your unique unlock code. Turn off the phone. And remove your SIM card. Power on the phone. And type *#06# on phone keypad to show your unique IMEI number. Write down your unique IMEI number. Power the phone off. And insert back the SIM card. Turn on the phone. Now go to fastgsm.com, create account if you don't have one yet. Find your HTC model and buy unlock HTC service. Now go to my account and log in using your FastGSM account email and password. Click on Use Credit next to Unlock HTC and type your unique 15-digit IMEI you read from the phone before. Press OK button. Now please wait until you receive your unique unlock code to your email. When you receive your unique unlock code, type it onto SIM lock screen and hit OK button. Congratulations! Your phone is permanently unlocked now. This service is not free, you need to buy it from fastgsm.com. Remember, at fastgsm.com you can unlock all LG, BlackBerry and HTC. You can also unlock Samsung phones and much more. For more, please visit fastgsm.com. Bye.